Hey there. This is my indie horror game Caster's Trap. It takes place entirely in one small cabin. It's a tad mysterious though. For whatever reason, only you, the main protagonist, know of its existence. After all, it strangely vanishes on most days of the year. But it actually gets stranger because once inside, you'll notice the objects that just feel lost to time. And here's the strangest part. Runic symbols that give you the ever slightest hint of magic.
Thank you.